Yeah, we have a number of different strategies we're employing, and quite now one of the major strategies is core and core plus office and multifamily strategies in secondary markets. We think that has terrific strength given the current economy, lots of positive absorption and growth in those secondary markets. So we would employ those strategies going forward in 2017.